every year, same time as this. Or they could have sent nothing. And here's a nice big gap in the parade. Which, we missed the first part of the parade because my camera decided it didn't want to record but 30 seconds of the time, at a time, so change settings and maybe now it'll work. Bring the popper up here!
Oh, did you see that five car?
So close. My camera's working now, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah, if they throw candy up the hill. Because then they deserve it, because they threw it pretty far. They need to get one of those t-shirt rocket launchers. Oh my God, my mom's blind. Sorry, I blink and then I don't pay attention to where the camera's pointed anymore. I'm assuming that's Broadway Dance Company. Every year they do better than the high school marching band, the local one. Which I think some of my friend's children are in the little kid edition of this. Yeah, they get longer time on screen because they look good. Instead of just being a plug. Oh, and here's the little Babu dancers. Oh, man, I think that's one of my friend's kids, but I'm not sure. I'm blind, I can't tell. Mom! We need a mugger for a bike. That's what I'm saying, we need a mugger for. Come on. Not seriously, but, you know, gotta joke about it. So I wouldn't mug a little kid. Or an adult, but definitely not a little kid. I like that little car there. Oh, he's supposed to be the pudding! Okay. I was wondering what was going on there. Because that was weird. I just hope if this music is copyrighted, YouTube lets me replace it or delete it or something. And it sounds horrible. I hate country. Except for, like, rockish country, you know? And people really need to work on their spacing in the parade. But, hey, small town. None of this is professional. This is the only parade we have this year. Okay, so it's whatever. Now at this point, in theory, we should be about halfway through the parade. I asked you if summer could happen, you wouldn't say yes or no. I guess. Can we still after my video? Mom, she'll have to take off the license plate. Where's the band? Where's the band? Give up, Mom. Give up. Mom. They did. Close the door. Okay, she got it. Where's she going inside, whatever. even though South Fulton High School even posted online that they were working on marching, here's the band just walking down the street. Not even in matching t-shirts. I remember when I had to walk down it, march down this in wool uniforms. These whippersnappers have it so easy now. They get to walk. And they don't even have to do parade rest. I'm sorry, I was in marching band for too long not to complain. Will they ever march again? Probably not. Mom, they haven't marched in years. They haven't even attempted to march in years. You remember when we had to march down the street in wool uniforms? Oh, well. I wonder if Fulton County High School band's here. Oh no, your leg is in my video now, Jeremo. Oh no. Sorry, I had to switch there. Thank you.
Jones Logistics.